We have a question from a sister among the audience. She says that painting is her hobby, and she was once told that we should not paint living creatures like animals, birds, humans. She just wants to know whether it is true or not.
That is correct. According to the authentic hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, those who paint pictures of living creatures will be in a low place in the fire, and on the Day of Judgment, they will be asked to give those pictures life. They will be asked to bring those things to life. So I urge the sister to utilize her artistic skill in other ways, aside from drawing living creatures. It could be architecturally or drawing scenery, you see, but to stay away from the drawing of living creatures. This is what is from the Sharia of Allah. Okay?
Jazakallahu.
Wa yakum, alhamdulillah.